Good morning, students of Holy Trinity. I'm Ryan Toft.
And I'm Molly Furtado, and we're your anchors for this morning's news broadcast. The date is December 20th, 2023, making it officially only 5 days left till Christmas.
We hope you're ready for a fun, festive, and informative show today. Now please rise for the Singing of O Canada.
As we approach the season of Christmas, it's great to indulge in some of the best things about the holiday, like baking and presents. But it's also to remember what and who this season is all about.
Santa.
Ryan, no, it's Jesus.
Oh.
Please join us in the sign of our faith. In the name of the Father, Son, Holy Spirit. As Almighty God, during the season of Advent, we gather as a school community to reflect on the true meaning of Christmas. Help us to embrace the virtues of love, joy, and peace, and guide us in the extending kindness to those around us.
As we anticipate the celebration of the birth of Jesus, grant us the grace to be mindful of your presence in our lives. May the Christmas season bring warmth, happiness, and a sense of unity to our Holy Trinity family. We pray this in the name of your Son, Jesus Christ. Amen. The Father, Son, Holy Spirit. Now, over to Molly with a brief segment on today's weather.
Well, Titans, it's a negative temperature outside with negative snow to match that. If you need any confirmation, look out your window.
Thank you for that very informative piece, Molly.
My pleasure, Ryan.
Now, over to us with the rest of the announcements and the moment you've all been waiting for, the
calf specials. So, for today we have turkey on a bun for $6.75, the holiday poutine for $6.99, and then turkey on a bun with fries for $8.49.
Wow, that sounds delicious, Molly. I think I know who's going to be in the front of the line today. Me. Now, for the rest of the announcements. Congratulations to, sorry, I'm about to butcher this name, Kianan Pereira, who won the Guess the Candy Jar and Cookies. Please have your ID ready to pick up your prize. And in addition to that, Alfred is leaving us soon, so come find him one last time. I believe that's the elf in the cafeteria. All right, now, before we send you off, we just wanted to leave you with one very important piece about Santa's location.
After consulting our Santa tracker, we have come to the conclusion that Santa is currently in the North Pole, which makes sense because there's still a week away till Christmas.
Molly, I wonder what he could be doing up there.
Well, he's getting his presents ready, of course. I hope you've been nice this year, Titans, and don't be surprised if you end up with a lump of coal in your stocking if you weren't.
Or if you haven't been very nice so far, you still have like the next 4 days to make up for it.
Alrighty, Titans, that's all from us. Have a wonderful day, and remember not to be naughty because you remember who's always watching.